Anya, do you read me? We're on the edge of town.
I hear you. We're at the power plant. The plan is to use the town's electrical grid to hook you up to the sub. It's going to take a lot of work. Get to waypoint one, and we'll send instructions.
Understood. Team 4 out.
I've never been this cold before.
Commencing route of fuel. And 9 more gone.
This shit better work. I'm starting to wonder how much fuel we left on that ship.
The ship was a stopgap. We connect the power grid to this, son. We've got a solution.
Team 4, we just heard from Alex. He delivered the sub components, and the engineers are making the repair. It's going to work.
See one hiding!
The blizzard is at full force. If you're out in the open too long, you will freeze. Stay sheltered when you can. There should be some.
I need her! Get it running!
Loading fresh ammo!
We're all good. Let's keep moving. Anya, we're here at the waypoint. Tell us what you need.
The substation is offline. Check the boxes around the courtyard. Reset any trip breakers, then switch
to the
substation.
Can't take this cold!
Are we sure it's just a trip breaker?
One step at a time.
They're much stronger than they look.
All circuits are good. Found the issue. Found the issue. It's working!
We've got green lights, Team 4. Excellent work. There's another substation down in the area. Same drill as before. Check boxes and power it up.
Roger that.
Careful! We've got a jumper!
Heater! Switch it on! We've got eyes on the hider!
It's down!
One's fine. Can't take this cold. Found the issue. I'm reloading. Stop shivering! A heater! Get it running! Reloading! Hope that fixed it!
Enjoy this.
You did it. Substations are back on the grid. Come and meet us at the power plant.
On our way! God damn, I see smokestacks at the power plant. It's close. Mama! defused.
Then we push on.
Hey! Perfect timing. Arrived on our shore without warning.
There was a deal in place. You knew we were coming.
Our comms had been down for several weeks. We did not know about any deal. What do you think you would have done?
Auto turret ready. Defense kit. I'll install it. Cal on the scene. Picked up some defenses.
Careful, we've got a jumper.
Here they come!
Stationary machine gun in position.
All guns to the left of the building.
About.
Alec, this is Anya. Zugrid is online. We're heading to the sub-base bay entrance.
Negative. Do not advance. The bay is completely overrun. Use the main entrance. First, you'll need to power up the outer gate.
Understood. We are on it.
Where's the outer gate?
Head outside and drop down to the corner. We'll be on radio.
A gun is a gun. We're outside the gate.
We'll power it from our improvised grid. Head into the building on the left. Look for a charger.
I'm looking at a charger.
System is in lockdown. Activate the switches in that exact sequence to get the checkpoint. Any mistake, and
green
you have
light.
To start from
Find the next one.
All right. Remember it? Let's go.
Memorize the order.
You're too old to remember it?
I'm not too old to kick your ass.
Four letters? That's nothing.
All right. That's the order we need. Got the right switch! That son of a bitch is on me! Can't stop shivering! Green light! Find the next one! Take this cold! Green light! Find the next one!
You'll see another entrance. Huge door on the right is the sub-base entrance. We're moving in now. We've got a break in the storm, but it won't last long. Dima and I will work on getting the door open from inside these rooms. I must warn you, opening the door will trigger the security alarm. It will be loud.
Well, we can't stay out here.
Okay, here we go.
Swarm approaches.
This will work. I'm reloading. A gun is a gun.
Mm-hmm.
up and running. Defense kit! I see a bomber! Voltage grid is juiced.
Loading.
Anything good in here is mine.
The big one is down.
I thought I was gone. Stay together. There's one hiding. Found defenses for the fight.
Reloading!
Auto turret ready.
Take them out!
They're coming down the hill.
Should be ready for me! Eyes on the hider! Ground! Mortar in place!
You're safe here, for the moment.
I am relieved you let us in.
Did you doubt that we would?
Assuming the worst has kept us alive.
Perhaps trust can do the same.